guys, and welcome to the vlog. Hope the start of the day is absolutely incredible. I know that mine is. The title, as you can see, is What to Do with Your Rabbits in a Thunderstorm. I'm about to show you. What I've done, guys, is I personally went down to B&M and I've got this Wi-Fi camera, and you download the app on your phone, and it's a CCTV to watch your rabbits while they're outside. That's what I've got. And you also need for extra bed and extra hay, whatever you use, extra of it, so they can dig underneath. As you know, rabbits, young, old, can die from fright or thunder. Obviously, if your rabbits are used to it and have seen it before, you can just leave this video now. But for these people that are new to rabbits or know that their rabbits are going to be frightened of an upcoming thunderstorm, please watch this video. So, simple. I bought this. It's a Yelp Wi-Fi home camera. It's £20 and it's absolutely amazing for the money that you get. If you haven't got B&M stores near you, please order one offline because it's worth every single penny. I will do an update on that very soon. Really, it's just extra bedding and keeping an eye on your rabbits, which is the main thing about this, guys. Again, can't really odds it, I'm afraid, unless you've got room indoors for your rabbits, which is going to be you, so you can monitor them all night. I don't have that room, that's why I bought a camera, guys, to watch them all the time. I mean, thunderstorms are pretty scary for them, and they can die of their loud noises and stuff like that. But obviously, guys, if your rabbits are used to it, then that is brilliant and indeed very, very helpful. So yeah, we'll be doing things on that scene, more about the thunderstorms and stuff like that. This was just a quick video to talk to you about that, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day, have an absolutely incredible day, guys, and I'll see you very soon. Thank you very much, guys. See you soon.